Esta tierra, lo que nombraron los Estados Unidos, detiene la sangre de nuestra raza. Somos una gente ancestra con un futuro brillante. ¡Que viva México!
How then can they talk about some order when they are the invaders? And how then can they reform immigration when they invaded their neighbor? America existed before Columbus. 30,000 years ago, we were here in Mexico. Where's all my Mexicans at? Cock your rifle, let it blow. Blow, 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 blow. All invaders gotta go. This one for my people, my Mexicano people. The whole earth is yours and no human is illegal. Come across the border, every woman and man. The U.S. is the alien. Mexico, this is your land. How then can they talk about some order when they are the invaders? And how then can they reform immigration when they invaded their neighbor? We see the same men living out like cavemen, coming out the cave and them trying to enslave men. How can we obey them? It's better we betray them. Rise up like the Reverend Nat Turner and slay them. Mexican people, get your education. Tell your little children that this is their nation. You own California, you own Arizona, you own San Diego and Texas, the Lone Star. So how then can they talk about some order when they are the invaders? And how then can they reform immigration when they invaded their neighbor? Take a look at Mexico, then look at New Mexico. What is a New Mexico if there is a Mexico? All of America, they used to call a Mex. Some immigration laws are a fraud and we reject them. We are the all-Mac, Toltec, pyramid builder, astronomer, philosopher, and healer. Mexican people, rise up right now and realize this is your land now. Sing! How then can they talk about some order when they are the invaders? And how then can they reform immigration when they invaded their neighbor?
I sing again!
How then can they talk about some border when you are the invaders? And how then can you reform immigration when you invaded your neighbor? Get out!